Hi all. Welcome to OIT Speaking and Writing. Today we can do a role play. This is the card for you. Please have a look on these card. You will have 3 minutes for the preparation. Good morning. Please be seated.
Good morning, nurse.
My name is Sarah. I am the registered nurse in this outpatient clinic. How may I address you?
My name is John.
All right, Mr. John, if I understand you correctly, you are here for the preoperative assessment of hernia repair. Is that right?
Yes, nurse. I followed the preparation instructions. But I am feeling a bit thirsty now. So I would like to drink water.
Mr. John, I do really understand your situation. I know how keen you are to drink water. But you know your surgery will be done under anesthesia. And if you have water, you will be at risk of vomiting. Is that clear?
Yes, nurse. I understand I can't have a drink.
Before proceeding further, I would like to confirm certain things. Is that okay?
Okay, nurse.
When did you have your last meal?
I didn't have any food for 6 hours.
All right. Then, what about fluids?
No fluids for 2 hours.
Do you have any other illness?
I haven't had any health problems, and I have been feeling fine.
Now I would like to give some preoperative instructions. Is that okay?
Oh. Really? What's that?
Thank you for allowing me to explain. Before procedure, you are requested to take off your valuables, jewelry and clothing. You need to put on hospital gown and non-slip slippers. Apart from that, it is really important that you wear compression stockings. Is that okay for you?
But nurse, I want to keep my watch.
May I know why you want to keep your watch?
Nurse, if I keep my watch, I can check the time when I wake up.
All right, Mr. John, let me tell you the reason. During the procedure, they may use electric current to seal the blood vessel. So if you wear this type of metal jewelry, there will be chances of getting burned. Are you following me?
Okay. I will take off my watch.
Okay, I am glad with your decision. Now your doctor will come and will assess your medical and personal details. The doctor might give you detailed information regarding the procedure and will obtain consent for the surgery. How does that sound?
It's okay, nurse.
Could you please tell me about your post-operative arrangements?
My sister is coming to collect me after the operation. So I needed to tell her what time to get in. May I know the time scale for discharge?
I am really sorry, Mr. John. I won't be able to tell the exact time of discharge. Because after the surgery, we need to make sure your vital parameters such as blood pressure, pulse and temperature are stable. At the same time, you would be able to tolerate food and fluid. Apart from this, you have to pass urine. Then only the doctor will decide about discharge. Are you able to follow me?
Yes, nurse.
Now I would like to check your clinical observation parameters like temperature, pulse, blood pressure. May I proceed with that?
Okay. I am ready to begin.
Thank you, Mr. John. Please lie down. I will do the assessment. If you feel any discomfort while checking, please let me know. I am here to take care of you.
Okay. Thank you, nurse.